Let's go. We'll be right back. Pontiki communicated with their votaries through dreams and visions. Was it these gods that Terence McKenna encountered in his visions in the jungle?
Yes. big holodeck deck or not, it's a question that we don't necessarily have a good answer to. I think this is a big philosophical problem that we have to deal with in terms of what science can say about our world, because we are always the observer of science. So we are still always constrained by what is ultimately coming into to the human brain that allows us to see and perceive the things that we do. So it is conceivable that all of this really is just a great illusion, that we have no way of really getting outside of it to see what is real out there.
Taking place in here.